Baby pies. I wanted to show y'all some multiplayer action, but I didn't want to just play through multiplayer games. So what I'm going to do is try to get a streak of 1,000 rated rounds, as many 1,000 rated rounds as I possibly can get. The catch is that I'm going to try to speedrun these and go as fast as I can. So I'm going to have the timer on the screen. We're going to keep track of our fastest time, and I'll also, so in future videos, I'll also keep track of what's the fastest time that I've played through. I think par threes are going to be good for this, for speedrunning, so I think it'll depend on the layout, but I think it'll be just an added little bit of fun to keep track of what's the fastest time I can get. I'm trying to speed through these as fast as I can. I mean, I'm not going full speed, like, I'm still aiming. I think if you really wanted to go faster, you wouldn't really aim, you would just throw. But I'm also trying to get 1,000 rated rounds. So if I don't get the 1,000 rating, then the video ends. But I'm gonna put some filler on the end of these videos, so you can't, well, hopefully you can't cheat, and I guess you could fast forward and kind of scroll through to see how long the video actually is, but if you want the suspense and you don't want spoilers, then the video length will not spoil the video. So let's see if I can sync the long one. No. Anyway, so these are going to be quick, rapid-fire multiplayer games. If I don't get the 1,000 rated, the video ends. And if I do get the 1,000 rated, then we just keep on going. We'll see if we can get like 10 in a row. So I guess on the screen I'll also put the number of 1,000 rated rounds we have got going for us. Uh-oh, this is behind the tree. But I gotta go quick, so... But I gotta blast it through this tree. Please don't... Oh, no. Oh. Oh, no. Okay, then. There's a bogey. Can we get 1,000 rated? Oh, this hole will help to get 1,000 rated. But it's still gonna be tough to get 1,000 rated with that bogey. This is... The first episode of this is gonna be real short if I can't get some high rated holes in Crow's Nest. This is a high rated hole, so and this is not. This is gonna be a really short episode. Am I really gonna... I'm still gonna make this an hour long, whatever the case may be. Like I said, I don't want spoilers, and if there's spoilers in the comments, I'll probably delete them. But let me know what you think of this idea. I think we can still go for a fast time here. I'm at 320. I know 1,000 rated. We were off by 2 strokes. Video, I guess that's it. We'll be right back. What are you doing? Did you think there'd be like a prize at the end for continuing to watch? It's just cuties. There's just a bunch of tangerine, clementine, I don't know what they are. Little baby oranges. That's it. There's nothing else. I'm not... Go back to... Then go watch my other videos or something. I don't know. What are you doing? There's no prize. There's no prize for watching this. It's just a blank screen of cuties. That's all. There's nothing else on the screen, okay? I don't know what else to tell you. There's nothing back here. It's the end. There's no hidden Easter eggs or things for you to find back here, okay? This is just cringe, me trying to think of what to say, because I actually do want to give you something for...